Good morning, students. Today we will continue with our chapter 9, Profit and Loss. Okay, first three part we have already done. Now we will start from the fourth one. See the question in your book, page number 113. A TV was bought for rupees 18,950 rupees and sold at loss of rupees 4,780. Find its selling price. Now children, there is one word, bought. Bought means purchased. And in my first video, I have already told you purchasing price is known as the cost price. So, see the port. Cost price is given rupees 18950. Okay, loss is given rupees 4780. Then selling price formula. First of all, you have to apply the formula cost price minus loss. Minus these two, you will get the answer rupees 14,170 rupees. Now children, fifth and sixth are same. Coming to the seventh one, see the question. Monica bought a music system for rupees 6375 and spent rupees 75 on its transportation. Children, already I have told you that transportation and all other charges that are known as additional charges are overhead expenses. Okay, so 75 rupees is the overhead expense. She sold it for rupees 6400. Find its profit or loss percent. Now see the board. Cost price is rupees 6375. Overhead expenses, that is a transportation expenses, is rupees 75. Overhead expenses, I have written O, overhead, E, okay, expenses. So I told you in my first video that every time overhead expenses is added in the cost price, to total cost prices, add up these two, we will get 6450 rupees. Selling price is given in the question, rupees 6400. Now cost price is 6450, selling price 6400, selling price is less, it means we suffered a loss. So loss formula is CP minus SP. 6450 minus 6400, answer is rupees 50. But in your question, you have to find out the percentage also. So loss percent, loss over CP into 100. So put the values, do the cutting. Here cutting is not possible. Divide these two, you will get the answer 0.77%. Now children, next one is the 8th and 9th are same. Turn the page, see the 10th question. Dilpreet bought 20 refills and sold them at rupees 4 each. Each means one is sold at rupees 4. If the cost of all the refills was rupees 50, what was his profit or loss percent? Now see again children, selling price of one refill is rupees 4 and selling price of 20 refill will be how much? Rupees 80. Okay, how? 4 into 20. Now cost price of 20 refill is rupees 50. Now see children, selling price is more than the cost price. Now we got profit. SP minus CP, 80 minus 50, rupees 30. But here again we have to find the percentage. Profit percent is profit upon CP into 100. By putting the value, cancel it. 50 into 1 is 50, 50 into 2 is 100, 30 into 2 is 60% answer. Okay children, 11th one is same. See the 12th one. Amit bought a second hand cycle for rupees 500 and he spent rupees 80 for repairing and rupees 175 for repainting. Now children, this repairing and repainting both are overhead expenses, okay, that will be added in cost price. Then he sold it to John. First he bought the second hand cycle, now again he sold to John for rupees 900. Now how much did he gain or loss percent? Now see, the question is regarding second hand cycle. Cost price is 500, overhead expenses, add up both expenses, rupees 80 repairing and rupees 175 repainting. Okay children, now see, when we add these two, we got 255 rupees. So total CP will be 500 plus 255, okay, it will be rupees 755. Now that he sold again to John for rupees 900, selling price is 900. Now children, we have cost price. Now don't take the cost price 500. After adding the overhead expenses, every time cost price is taken, total cost price, okay. So total cost price 755, selling price 900, which is greater? Selling price. So we got profit. Profit is selling price minus cost price, 900 minus 755, rupees 145. But we have to find the percentage also. profit over CP into 100, we will put the formula, put values. Again, it is not divisible. We will divide it. Then we will find the answer in decimal, 19.21%. Now, children, see the next one, 13th question from your book. A fruit vendor. Fruit vendor means the seller of the fruit. Bought 600 apples for ₹4,800. He spent ₹400 on transportation. How much should he sell each? Means we have to find the cost of one each to get a profit of ₹800. Now see children, cost price of 600 apples, ₹4,800. Cost price of each apple, one apple, ₹4,800 upon 600 to the cutting, ₹8. Now overhead expenses is ₹400 given here for transportation. So total CP, we have to take total 4,800 plus 400, 5,200. Profit is 800 given. So selling price is, formula is cost price plus profit. Okay. So 5,200 plus 800, it is 6,000. So selling price of 600 apple is ₹6,000. But see the question, children, they have written, find the selling price of each apple. Each means one apple. Okay. So divide 6,000 with 600, we got ₹10. So ₹10 is the selling price of each apple. Now coming to the last question, Parth bought a box of chocolate for ₹650. So bought means purchase. So ₹650 will be the cost price. Okay. And sold it to Sanvi at a profit of 7.5%. Now children, see, here we have to find the selling price. But here in the question, profit is not given. Profit percentage is given. When profit percentage or loss percentage is given, we have to apply this formula. Okay, remember this, selling price over cost price, if it is profit plus, if it is loss minus, 100 plus profit percent upon 100. Put the values here, 100 plus 7.5, 107.5. Now children, we will cross multiply, 100 will go to this numerator, 650 will go to this numerator in the right hand side. Now, because here is decimal, children, I will remove the decimal. After removing decimal, there is one digit behind the decimal. So I will put 110. Okay, here 10 will be here, do the cutting. Now here cutting is not possible at the last step, so we will divide these two and we got the answer be 698.75. I hope children you understood the concept. Thank you children.